Well, good morning and welcome back. I hope we can beat the rain today. We've got a pretty good sized job ahead of us. Today's video, this is going to be as much of a trail ride as it is playing in the dirt. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get started. Let's try to beat this rain. We have cut that in deep. Let's go over to Mule Slide Hill and see if we can get this to fall out of the back of this fine dump truck we have here. Thank you. I do want to fill this deeper rut up, make that a little bit easier. There we go. And this time, let's see. Okay, so the bed's setting on its own. I'm gonna see if I can hold this down just a little bit easier. There we go. I feel a little more comfortable having this dirt chalk on the wheel. Got this load finished. Set that down there so it don't roll off that hill. Let's go get it unloaded. Pretty good load on it this time. Well, the mule most certainly made that easy. I'm going to rake that back down into this hole a little bit. Again, I don't want to change our playing grounds too much, but that's absolutely perfect for what we need here. And I might actually even get breakfast from Granny Jill. I got a little bit done this morning. I want to thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you're dumping out of the back of the mule like that, I think you're going to be satisfied. Even on that extreme grade like that. Now, I was having to hold it back. Again, you're talking probably at least 1,000 pounds, maybe even in the neighborhood of 1,200, 1,400 pounds. So that's a lot of counterbalance sitting on the back of that machine at that grade. But I was still able to control the bed that was lifting up. So yeah, I'm happy with that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Maybe we'll be out here rolling around on this thing again.
Take our shovel with us. Yeah.